Many people may not realize that reindeer aren't native to Alaska. They arrived by sea in 1892.
Reindeer first came to the last frontier by boat, shipped from Siberia at the request of U.S. Commissioner of Education Sheldon Jackson.
The domestic cousins of caribou did well and ranged free across the tundra. A couple of times each year, herders held a reindeer roundup. They gathered the animals and drove them into pens for head counts and health checks. Some were harvested for food and clothing.
The deer provided a sustainable source of red meat, but also hides for mukluks and parkas, and bones for buttons and utensils.
At the industry's peak in the 1930s, there were more than 640,000 reindeer in Alaska.
Herding continues to this day, with more than 20 herders tending about 20,000 reindeer.